contemporary legend theater delivers yet another captivating performance. Artistic director Wu Hsing-kuo and novelist Chang Ta-chun join together to adapt the Chinese classic 108 Heroes, The Hall of Righteousness. Audiences are amazed when what appears to be a traditional classic is suddenly given a rock and roll twist. Wu Hsing-kuo is keenly aware that Taiwan's traditional arts are in danger of fading away. That's why he used his million-dollar cash award to start the Legend School.
We know that now, young people are more interested in the traditional arts. Opportunities are fewer, performance opportunities are fewer.甚至于学习的机会也少，
要90度对不对？
所以我就感觉我们传奇学堂应该在暑假的时候帮助这些学生，我们请来最好的老师啊，怎么样的在这个生旦净丑，就是在这个行当上面去帮助他，他们的基础越好，将来他们跳脱出来的越丰富，传统戏曲里面有好丰富的一种肢体，他弹的都是忠孝节义，是最了不起的事情，
所以真的很希望海外的侨胞们假如你对传统跟现代的戏剧衔接上面有很大的渴望，其实你可以回到台北来，回到台湾，我们怎么样把传统跟现代做了一个结合的一个戏剧，值得我们自己来骄傲。
Some might view this as just another performance, but for Wu Hsing-kuo, each production embodies life, culture, and the vitality of a nation.When these hardworking artists take the stage, we can see the future of traditional Chinese opera, and it looks very bright.